For humans to survive, the species needs to breathe. And that means we need air. But did you ever consider where that air comes from? Well, truth be told, about 70 to 75% of the air we breathe comes from the sea. And the oceans also clean the CO2 that we create when we exhale and go about our daily lives. So keeping this in mind, it makes sense that considering ocean health should be at the top of the list of things we need to do on a daily basis. And do we? Well, the simple answer is no, we don't. In fact, we take such poor care of this liquid lifeline that the oceans are dying and we're the culprits. In fact, it wasn't until we learned how to catch all the fish in the sea that we actually started to do just that, catch all the fish in the sea. And we're doing a bang-up job.
Another problem is that we're also polluting this liquid respirator with plastic, garbage, and chemicals, not to mention all of the runoff from urban development.
Another fact to consider is the oceans are, in reality, only one ocean, and that immense body of water covers nearly 71% of the planet's surface. Surprised? Then consider this. If the oceans die, we die. The greatest mass extinction since the Ice Age. And what's ice made of? Water, of course. So how do we change this situation? How do we do what we know must be done? One way to start is to be informed, and that, my friends, is a huge task, one that will fall on each individual. The majority of people learn about what lives in the sea by going to public aquariums, and that's a great way to learn, but there needs to be more, and diving, both free diving and using scuba, are the primary ways to do so. But let's face it, most people aren't going to be diving, so it then becomes necessary for this finite population of brave hearts to capture the images that will provide that education. Here lies the next problem. Photographing and filming what's below the mirrored surface is expensive, and it takes a skill set that can be quite challenging. That is, until now. You see, there now exists technology, affordable technology, that allows anyone with a cell phone to take that device into and underwater and capture amazing images, and this brings us to the purpose of this film.
Next, the need to document the aquatic environments around the world, and what better way to do so than making the technology to do it easily available and affordable. The more people who dive, the more information about the health of the oceans we gather and can use to keep our seas healthy and thriving. So as this film closes, we leave you with a montage of images that inspire, inform, educate, and entertain. Visuals that focus in on the fragility and unique populations living beneath the mirrored surface, and the dire need to get the word out how fragile and at risk it is. As divers and non-divers, we must remember that we have a responsibility to promote the continued health of the sea around us and herald the efforts to conserve the beauty beneath the waves. Use these new technologies and your personal desire to make a difference. And oh yes, enjoy.